Welcome to our 2013 Vauxhall Mokka Exclusiv. This car is a 1.7 litre diesel engine which produces 131 brake horsepower and runs at around 62.8 miles to the gallon. This car has only had two previous owners and will come with our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. To take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Mokka. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate, are on the back of the car. The car itself is finished in blue, and you'd have 17 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside of the car now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Mokka. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you can see that you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.7 litre diesel engine. Moving up past that, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be just about actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you'd have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 22,899 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wind mirror, and full electronic windows.
Sorry, I'm still not sure about that.
Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Mokka. Finished in the black and grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. And you'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.